Marie, Philippe, Poulin, for the forehand, scores! Captain Canada's got another one, and that bench is all fired up. 4-2, the Canadians lead.
Power play.